Hi guys, you're watching PPMoon.com and we have Sushant Singh Rajput and Sara Ali Khan with us today for Up Close and Personal. Hi, this is Sara Ali Khan.
And this is Sushant Singh Rajput.
And you are watching PeepingMoon.com. What did you know of the Uttarakhand floods before the film? Did you have any idea?
I did my research. There are documentaries. Also spoke to many people out there. Yeah. I also spoke to many people who were there at that point of time. So as a human being, also as an actor, we need to understand, to form opinions. So that was the beginning. And then after forming opinion and that resonating with the script, I used my acting tools to do what I did. Hopefully you like it.
And what about you, Sara?
To be honest, I mean, one was aware of the 2013 floods, but I think that it was only after seeing the documentaries that one understood the extent and the magnitude of this calamity. So I think that, you know, I only really realized that recently, and which is why, you know, I mean, it sounds weird to use the word glad, but I'm happy to have been part of a film like this that even in some degree talks about that calamity, because it's something that should be spoken about, because it truly was devastating and awful.
Did you find love and humility, because you were shooting in the real locations out there with the people of Kedarnath? How was that experience for you guys?
It's humbling, because yeah, these people are really happy with what they do. It's us who are looking from outside, who form opinions and maybe right, wrong, humble, love, whatever. We can give names to it, but the emotions are real, emotions are pure. And if you're there, you'll feel it.
I feel like, you know, the first time that I went to Kedarnath, I was almost in tears. And I think that that's because whether it's a, you know, Kedarnath or the Golden Temple or even a church, I feel like the positivity and energy that one feels when everybody there feels the same emotion, that energy is something else. And the closest place that I've felt that way is a film set, because everybody there comes together with the same energy to create something. And I think we were privileged to have both those energies in the same place, because Kedarnath was our film set at that point of time. And the energy and conviction with which everybody, from Sushant all the way down to a light man, to my spot boys, I mean, everybody was convinced and motivated just the way everybody is in Kedarnath or in a temple or in a church.
The film ran into the trouble during a course of time, but Sara, first asking you, were you worried somewhere that, oh my God, my debut is on hold?
Of course. I'm a human being. I'm a normal 23-year-old girl. I was petrified. I was very scared. And, you know, I think that it would have been awful if anything was to have gone wrong with this film, because this film has been one of the most important things to have happened to me.
This was a long gap between this film and Rapta, and yeah, 2017, yeah. And were you scared somewhere that, okay, your hard work just, you know, is not going to reflect on screen? So you're confident that this is going to be like a smooth ride? I get that. When you learned that Sara is going to be your co-star, because considering that is a debutant opposite you, were you anxious?
First of all, I didn't know about her, to be very honest.
Okay.
The first time I saw her was a picture playing lawn tennis. So I thought she wanted to be a lawn tennis player, because she was looking like a lawn tennis player. And then I got to know that she wants to be an actor. Mm. And over a period of time, there's been talks for a long time. And I did hear a few things about her, and I met her in one of the social gatherings that we have in Bollywood. Mm. And I asked her, what is that thing in you that people, you know, talk about you so much, except that you're, of course, that I assume that that should be the case.
What's the big deal about you, were your exact words, if I can please remind?
What's the big deal about you?
What's the big deal about you, were your exact words to me?
No, it was also...
How can I say that to somebody?
It was with acknowledging the assumption that, of course, there's a big thing that... Of
so what is it?
Please, it is highly anticipated. What I wanted to say, and hence I went through all this ordeal and the allegations, is that although I was thinking of what is so much to talk about, because we know that she's Sara Ali Khan.
Yeah, but like...
But two stories and we would know.
Yeah.
It doesn't take three stories to know who is she, right?
Yeah.
So why? But I am... I feel fortunate, also really happy for me and for her too, that the kind of anticipation that's there, she will more than make it up for me.
Have you seen Sushant's MST?
Seen every film,
Sushant. Every film. Why I'm asking you is, yeah, your grandfather, like late Mansoor Ali Khan Pataudi Saab, was a cricketer and an Indian captain. Some coincidence, there is a cricket, there was a bonding, you guys could talk about a couple of things when you just started off on a new journey.
Me and Sushant?
Yeah.
I had a cricket scene to do where I didn't really know how to react and he helped me. But barring that, I don't think I've spoken to Sushant about cricket ever. And we've spoken about a lot of things. Have we spoken about cricket?
No.
Except for in that scene, no.
So being a debutant, like romance, did it come easy? Of course, we have seen a lip lock on screen and or also Shan there to guide you through the journey.
Of kissing or
no,
of
for the romance, not of kissing.
No, but romance. In general, I don't really know what you mean. We had a very, very well and very clearly written script, you know, and I had a very clear director, and I had a very helpful and talented co-actor, and I think that when that comes together. Honestly, at the risk of sounding like I'm copying out, there's very little for me to do. I need to know my lines, be present, and react. And that's what I was doing.
Are you asking that, was I protective of her?
Yeah, like how was... Because it was the first time, like, Debutan is on set, like, with you.
Yeah, I mean, like, she is good enough to get the first film. Now, she's already good enough. So I tell her that, oh, you're good enough. And then we start doing our job properly because we are professionals, right? So it's not... protecting and of course as a friend we are, you know, we are protected. If she like trips, I'll be protected. But as a professional, I would rather expect her to be rather responsible and do her job properly on her own.
Just wanted to check with you. We saw that amazing videos of yours on Instagram. You're having that heavy sack on your back and running on treadmill. Now my question is, how heavy was Sara to carry? Like, did those scenes, or was it, was it like the cheat shots we'll be seeing? Like, how heavy was Sara?
There is no cheat shots in the film.
Okay.
None.
But now you have to answer my question. How heavy was Sara? How many times you carried
her? Except for 3 days, it was a cakewalk. The 3 days was not because of cakes and other things.
I put on weight on my skin.
So in between, you know, let's just say that we had more reasons to be happy about, so we were having gulab jamuns almost every day. Because I like it. Well, you can also develop likings. That's what she did.
And beets and tattoos.
How heavy were you, Sara?
Listen, I put on like more than 4 kgs.
How heavy
kgs.
Was she? You should ask me, because I was the one lifting.
Yeah, tell me then.
Those 3 days? I didn't feel like saying my lines.
Just shut up.
Last thing, why we all should be going and watching Kedarnath?
Because you're smart enough and to know that film could be like the trailer, and I'm assuming that you like the trailer, as you said.
Of course, that's why.
And we are honest enough to promise that the film is, if not better, as good as the trailer.
Lovely for you guys to come and watch it, because it's an experience that I have cherished and enjoyed, and I think you should do the same.
You will get to know when you watch it. She's really good in the film. You should watch it for her.
All right. Thank you so much, guys.